Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and a happy new year to everyone. In today's video, we focus on board games. Board games have always been my favorite. Board games are both fun and educational. They are one of the best tools of learning. So today we first look at the alphabet board. This is easy and super fun to make. All you need is a big sheet of paper. If you don't have one, you can even join two A4 size papers, a color pen and a dice. For this, my kids rolled out the dice turn by turn and moved that many places forward. They land on a letter and say it out loud. Then they look for a drawing starting with that letter. The alphabet board can be played in groups or even solo. I also added some interactive elements to incorporate some fun learning and to make the game last longer. You can also involve your kids as you create this game. They might just surprise you with their own version of the board game. This entertained the kids for a good hour or so. This board game is a super addition to our fun learning activities. The foundation of board game playing is cooperation. It requires players to engage by teamwork. Another added bonus is using dice. Having my kids count the dots or recognize the dots on their own is a wonderful math skill that prepares them for mental math later on. Playing board games is a wonderful way to work on many different life skills like logic and strategy, patience and turn-taking, focus and attention, language development, critical thinking and problem-solving, using kind words and being a good sport. Playing is exercise for our brains. Playing stimulates brain areas that are responsible for memory formation and complex thought process for all ages. The turn-taking component is what was the most challenging part for my kids. They both just wanted to do them all. My kids definitely enjoyed playing this board. And the second one is our version of snakes and ladders. For this board, I have used sight words collected from the books that we are currently reading. This is definitely a fun way to memorize sight words. It will take only a few minutes to create this board game and it is super fun. There are no restrictions, no pressure. It is one of the greatest things that board games can be played anywhere and anytime. The possibilities are endless. The best part about playing board games is laughter. It is one of the vital ingredients for an enjoyable learning experience and increasing creativity. Thank you. the lack of technology required to play board games makes them special. They are a simple way to get quality screen-free time with kids, and you might be surprised by how much they love playing. If your kids spend too much time online, experts suggest gathering them for a game session with the family. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel for like these and many more videos. Have a great day. Stay safe and keep smiling.